What's up? This is Dr. Koul, Worldwide Connects. I'm the co-founder. Hip-hop is everywhere. Hip-hop breathes. Hip-hop is in every heartbeat that you have. This is hip-hop. You're hip-hop.
This is the story of Melody Nelson, who, other than me, was never with another person. That might surprise you, cause you fantasize too, but look into her eyes, fool. She sees inside you. She was born. Yeah.
Hip-hop is like the movement of a generation. It's an ideology that goes deeper than any record label could ever do.
No, that's too heavy.
I consider myself an artist first and foremost, and hip-hop is my culture, so any art that I make will be hip-hop.
I mean, the starting on the opposite side of where they really want to go, because then what you do first, you amplify the sound that you don't like, and then you see the pattern
of like, to make sure you're right. Cool.
Well, at the moment, I think that the labels are really not helping promote what can truly be considered the hip-hop generation.
Yes, it's one life to live. I'm learning to deserve this. I'm right to forgive, especially to those who got that burned shit and not blessed. That's not how I represent a living in this system. It's inevitable. Every establishment just to get me depressed.
Worldwide Connects is about connecting people independently of the record labels. If you want to make music with a record label and make some money, get yourself heard through that, that's fine. But that doesn't mean that you can't link up with Worldwide Connects.
Getting it, chilling it, letting it. Instill itself in me, still the thrill comes. Simply, I gotta let it run, let it roll.
What we set out to do in the first place, Casby and I, was just to get the ball rolling. We met up, we realized we had the same ideas. That was the first ever Worldwide Connects meeting. Now, anywhere we go, we bring Worldwide Connects with us. Anyone who's linked up can continue moving the vibration on, continue keeping the movement alive in whatever way they can. Worldwide Connects is here to help.
Why is it that the weather is strange? Why is it that we're never the same? And yet we never... This is the story of Melody Nelson, who, other than me, was... It's one life to live. I'm learning to deserve this. I'm right to forgive. I do it my way. Why is it that the weather is strange? Why is it that we're never the same? And yet we never change. Why is it that the tables will turn? Why is it though it rains, we burn?